Vikram Malik is gonna help us out with some new battery packs. We've arranged for him to meet you inside the Odia store.
Gonna take my vitamins!
Agent, I did some digging on Malik. Odia fired him just days before the outbreak. Better keep an eye on him. Agent, it's Vikram Malik. Pass through the atrium and meet me downstairs. The basement beneath this store contains the battery packs you need, as well as the only computer in DC that can still connect to the Odia network. I need to access data on that computer. Get me there, and the batteries are yours.
My key card no longer works. But I'm guessing you can bypass this lock? The battery packs are in the basement below us. Head down there now and we can both get what we came for.
What are you waiting for? Get into the cargo elevator and go down to the basement.
I see a group of hyenas heading into the Odia store.
Best of luck, Agent.
I think you're gonna need it.
The bastard Malik screwed us. At least you got one of those battery packs. And getting it out of there isn't gonna be easy. Upstairs, Agent. You're not out of the woods yet.
Accessing archives. Audio files retrieved.
Fired? That's what you mean, isn't it, Mitch? So say it!
No one's firing you, Vikram. You're resigning by mutual consent.
The mutual consent of the board? But not of me. I do not consent.
Vikram, think for a moment. We both know what kind of projects you were working on here. That's why the board wants to remove you, after all. And if the media were to get wind of it, well, I can't imagine you'd have investors beating down the door after that.
Mutual consent.
Doesn't sound so bad now, does it?
You're a bastard, Mitch. I will get you for this.
Oh, maybe. But for now, you just need to get out of the building. Your key card expires in half an hour.
Thank you.
No sign of Malik from up here. He must have slipped out by another route.
Shit. Whatever he was trying to hide, he was willing to kill you to keep it a secret. But you survived. You got one of those battery packs. We'll send a team to pick up the remaining stock. With any luck, the Theater's communication problems will be a thing of the past. As for Malik, I'm guessing he'll keep his head down for a while.